Still drawing breath, I see. You're one lucky bastard, I'll give you that. Best go speak to Captain Bourbon right away. He seems to have a plan for you now that we've spared your life. You were possessed. So we strung you up. Seems the spirit fled your body before your life ran out. I'd have left you to hang, but the captain had other plans. He sees some purpose in you, and I'm not going to argue. He's up the road, in the courtyard. Don't make me regret cutting you down.
So you're the one we almost hung. I didn't really see a sense in it, but then again, no one really cares what old Barnabas thinks. You really should go speak with the captain. You'll be the one deciding whether there's a place for you here at Devil's Crossing.
Spider. You must be the Taken. I heard about that mess at the gallows. Grisly business. I don't care for it. I'm quite eager to learn more about you, but you really should speak to the captain before wandering too much around the camp.
You're not looking too bad for someone just come back from the brink of death. You were taken, possessed by the same creatures that have been reanimating these zombies here. Normally, I'd have burned you with the rest to be safe, but we've lost too many people to the dead. I need someone expendable, someone with nothing to lose but a lot to gain. Right now, you're that person. Prove your worth to me, and the survivors of Devil's Crossing may just welcome you. The bodies of the dead are rising again in some horrible unlife. Corpses don't just get up and move around on their own. Something is reanimating our deceased with ethereal energy. We have observed the dead for some time, and they appear to be flooding Lower Crossing from the burial hill, just beyond town. I want you to go to the burial hill, find whatever is controlling these abominations, and destroy it. You will need to fight your way through Lower Crossing. Once you've crossed the stream on the far side of town, there will be a beaten path leading up to Burial Hill. I know I'm asking a lot of you, but I'd be asking a lot of my people to welcome you with open arms, too. Help us in our hour of need, and I will open Devil's Crossing to you.
yet. do that yet.